story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. I went for a cab, and when it came near, the lights and plates and fresh and dice in the mirror. And if anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home to Bel Air! Yo, home to Bel Air! Yo, home to Bel Air! How I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air. Prince of Bel Air.